Welcome to another video from Coach and Bus Week. Today we are looking at the ADL Enviro400H, which was developed with Alexander Dennis and BAE Systems. This example was new to First London and has come from Tower Transit. The destination blinds removed. Hybrid vehicle, so it's got batteries and a Cummins ISB 4.5 litre diesel engine. When this vehicle was launched, Alexander Dennis claimed that it would save approximately 30% on fuel and also reduce CO2 emissions. This particular example is a Euro 5, but it's had an Euro 6 upgrade system on the exhaust. Taking it around the Oxford city centre. Very nice to drive, smooth, hardly any rattles on it. Let's take a look inside. Vehicle can seat 61 passengers with 24 standing and a maximum of one wheelchair. It has got Tower Transit trim, but as you can see, it has retained some elements of the first group interior with the hand poles and some of the other trim. But it's all in very good order. Got a multi-camera CCTV system. Centre exit doors. Access to the electrics on this vehicle are found behind this panel behind the driver. It's easy for engineers to work on. So I have a single seat behind the driver. Move it upstairs. Further electrics behind this cabinet. As it's TfL spec, it has got the air cooler unit fitted. Had that going earlier today and it is very effective. There's also plenty of legroom between seats. Chapman driver seat with seat belt. Mobitech ICU400 unit. CCTV monitor. Is quite clear on this one. Voith gearbox. It has a number of talking features as well to ensure the driver's aware of what's going on.
Bus in gear. Bus in reverse. Bus in gear. Bus in reverse. Bus in gear.
This has
gear.
Got a back watch sonar on it fitted
bus
as well.
Bus in reverse. Please apply handbrake.
The driver also benefits from cab air conditioning and auto interior lights.